and the guy just turns out to be a total fucking dewclaw, like a total waste of skin and life. Well, that was my guitar tech tonight, and I fired his ass, and I apologize to the people here in Brisbane. You know, we'll make it up to you sometime. I mean, maybe it'll be in Hawaii when we luau this fat pig's ass, but I'll tell you what, you guys deserve way better than this jerk-off did tonight, and I'm sorry.
Thank you. Last show with Metallica tonight. What do you guys think?
It hasn't gone long enough, and we weren't paid enough.
That's what she
and,
said.
And you know, James promised me that back rub, and he hasn't you know come through on it. So James, if you're listening, call me, man. I mean, please, could you call me just once?